Hi everyone, welcome to Jeremy Shafer Origami. I'm Jeremy Shafer, and today I'm going to show you how to fold the basic ISO area flasher. This is a model that Chris Palmer and I designed in 1994. It was a joint collaboration, and I recently published it in my new book, Origami Ooh La La, Action Origami for Performance and Play, available on Amazon. So the flasher can really be folded from any size sheet of paper, but I'm going to show you how to fold it from a 6-inch square of kami. So start white side up, valley fold in half. And fold the bottom edge up to the crease. I'm going to zoom in a little bit. And turn around and fold the other edge up to the crease. And then now turn it over. And we have three mountain folds. We're going to take the center one, lift it up, and fold it onto the upper mountain fold crease. Right there, and flatten it. Now we take the next crease, we form that into a mountain, and it too goes onto the same fold. Yeah. And the bottom edge goes up. Now turn it over, fold on the existing crease down like that, and the bottom edge goes up, and we're all done. It's a paper fan. Oh, just kidding. Now we're going to unfold it. Turn it over, colored side is up, and we're going to do the same thing. ISO area means the same on both sides, basically, except there's a little change in orientation. I'll explain that later. Okay, here we go. We take the middle crease, lift it up, and fold it onto the crease above. And flatten the paper. That's forming the crease. Take the next crease up and flatten it down. And take the next, which is actually the bottom edge, and fold it onto the same edge. Turn it over, fold the bottom edge down, and up. We have another fan. Okay. So we unfold it, colored side up. Valley fold on the in half, on the existing crease, and then fold down like this. Now turn over, rotate, and we're going to do the same thing. Valley fold in half, and fold down, like this. Now, here we have a 6x6 grid of creases. One square is extra thick. It has 9 layers. Find that square. It's right here. Now we're going to take that, and we're going to fold it in half, just the square. The thick square. Notice how the corner goes up to that top intersection of creases. Flatten it just there. And we're going to change that crease to a mountain fold. So we just pinch it the other direction. Okay. Now comes the fun step. We're going to take this edge right over here to the right and just fold it down and flatten. Now we turn it over and we're going to lift up this middle crease right here. Now we're going to separate these layers. Now there's really only one way to separate them. They separate and flatten. And there you have an ISO area twist fold. All right, now how to make a flasher from an ISO area twist fold. First, this rectangle right here is what we're gonna work on. We're gonna fold the corner up to the intersection of creases and just flatten the left side. We don't flatten over here. Okay, now pinch right here and we're going to form the folds that are already existing. And we're just pinching, just like that. So one is done. We're gonna do the same thing on this rectangle. So rotate it. We first fold it . We're bisecting this angle. Now we pinch here, lift the paper from behind, and squeeze. Now we're going to do the same thing on the other side. So here's our rectangle. We're going to fold up. Squeeze, fold up, and squeeze. And the same thing on this rectangle. We fold, fold up, just flattening to the right. Squeeze, lift up, and squeeze. So now all of the folds are in place. Now here's the really fun part. We just do it all, reform all of the folds, but at the same time. So those are folded, and reform these folds. And just push the model together. Pushes, wrapping around the paper. There it is. Well, we're not quite done. Just holding it like this, just squeeze here. It gets all messed up around there, don't worry about that. Okay, so what we're going to do is just squeeze it together. There's a little crumpling in the center. That's okay, we'll put up with that. And flatten this way. Flatten a couple times. And turn it over. Hold right here, and here it is. It's a flasher. And it's ISO area because look, it's the same on the other side, except that it opens going counterclockwise. And there you have it, the basic ISO area flasher. This is Jeremy Shafer from Jeremy Shafer Origami. Thanks for watching.